Dynamic Hedging Demystified. A guide for investors. Dynamic hedging is an advanced investment strategy used to manage risk in an investment portfolio. It involves continuously adjusting the hedge positions in a portfolio to counterbalance the market risk of its underlying assets. This strategy is particularly relevant in volatile markets, where asset prices can fluctuate significantly. Here's a detailed exploration of dynamic hedging, including examples to illustrate its application for investors. Understanding dynamic hedging. Dynamic hedging is a technique used primarily by institutional investors and sophisticated individual investors. Its goal is to protect an investment portfolio against market volatility and directional risk, which is the risk of loss due to the market moving in a particular direction. It typically involves derivatives like options and futures. These financial instruments allow investors to hedge their positions by taking the opposite position in the market, offsetting potential losses in their portfolio. Key components. Derivatives used. Options. Call and put options are used to hedge against price movements. Futures. Futures contracts can lock in prices for buying or selling assets at a future date. Delta hedging. Concept. Delta represents the rate of change of an option's price relative to the price of the underlying asset. Application. An investor adjusts their position in options to maintain a delta-neutral position, meaning the portfolio's overall value does not change significantly with small movements in the underlying asset's price. Frequency of adjustment. The portfolio is adjusted frequently, often daily, to maintain the hedge as market conditions change. Examples of dynamic hedging. Example 1. Hedging a stock portfolio with options. Situation. An investor holds a significant position in a tech stock that is highly volatile. Strategy. To hedge, the investor buys put options on the same stock. If the stock price falls, the gain on the put options offsets the loss on the stock. Adjustment. As the stock price fluctuates, the investor adjusts the number of put options to maintain the hedge. Example 2. Using futures in commodity markets. Situation. An investor has a large position in crude oil. Strategy. The investor uses futures contracts to hedge against a price drop in crude oil. Adjustment. If the market indicators suggest a change in crude oil prices, the investor adjusts their futures positions accordingly. Example 3. Currency hedging for international investments. Situation. An investor has a portfolio of international stocks. Strategy. To hedge against currency risk, the investor uses currency forwards or options. Adjustment. As exchange rates fluctuate, the investor adjusts their currency hedging positions accordingly. Example 4. Interest rate hedging for bond portfolios. Situation. An investor holds a portfolio of long-term bonds. Strategy. The investor uses interest rate swaps or options to hedge against the risk of rising interest rates. Adjustment. The investor adjusts their hedging positions based on changes in interest rate forecasts. Benefits and risks. Risk management. Offers protection against adverse price movements. Flexibility. Can be adjusted as market conditions change. Complexity. Requires a high level of expertise and constant monitoring. Cost. Frequent adjustments can lead to higher transaction costs. Practical considerations for implementing dynamic hedging. Implementing a dynamic hedging strategy involves several practical considerations that investors must be aware of. In-depth research. Investors need to conduct thorough market research to understand the factors that influence the price movements of their investments. Predictive models. Utilizing statistical and financial models to predict market trends can be beneficial in determining when and how to adjust hedges. Technology and tools. Sophisticated software and tools are often required to monitor market conditions in real time and to execute trades quickly. Expertise required. Investors should either have a strong background in financial derivatives and risk management or should consult with professionals who specialize in these areas. Dynamic hedging in different market conditions. Bull market. In a rising market, dynamic hedging might involve reducing the level of hedging to gain more from the upside potential of the portfolio's assets. Bear market. In a declining market, increasing the hedging positions can protect the portfolio from significant losses. Volatile market. High volatility requires more frequent adjustments to the hedging positions to protect against large swings in asset prices. Evaluating the success of dynamic hedging. Performance metrics. Evaluate the success of a dynamic hedging strategy by comparing the portfolio's performance with and without the hedging strategy over the same period. Cost-benefit analysis. Consider the costs involved in implementing the strategy, including transaction fees and the potential opportunity cost of reduced exposure to positive market movements. Compliance. Investors must ensure that their hedging activities comply with market regulations and ethical standards, particularly in terms of disclosure and fair trading practices. Transparency. Institutional investors, in particular, should maintain transparency with their stakeholders regarding their use of dynamic hedging strategies. Dynamic hedging is a complex but potentially rewarding strategy that allows investors to manage risk in an ever-changing market environment. While it offers significant advantages in terms of flexibility and risk control, it requires a deep understanding of market dynamics, access to the right tools and technology, and a commitment to ongoing management and adjustment of the portfolio. As with any sophisticated investment strategy, it's essential to weigh the benefits against the risks and costs involved. For many investors, seeking the guidance of a financial professional is a prudent approach to implementing a dynamic hedging strategy effectively. If you find these topics interesting, join our Discord, link below, to help us to open source Wall Street. Thank you.